Roberto Estrada. Roberto Estrada, first call on the foul. Coaches and wrestlers, we would ask for your help in keeping the floor area clear. If you move down on the floor between the stage and mats 3 and 4, there is a red aisle outline with red tape. We would ask them please stay within that red aisle and keep the area between that red line and the mats clear. Once again, right there down the center of the mats, center of the aisle, you can see the red tape lines down. We would ask that you stay within the red tape lines and not between the area of the mat and the red tape. If you are along the sides of mats 3 through 8, we ask that you stay back off the red carpet and on the laundry.
Red zone.
Oh, sorry, I didn't hear tech call. Did you hear that? I apologize. I couldn't hear, sorry. Dude. You've got selective hearing. If not, if you're not a female, good looking, I
walk this all the way over.